tickets really sold out, huh?
Hey,
how does he standing up there with such confidence?
Can you rev it for me?
Oh yeah, sure.
Put a finger down if you put my ex-boyfriend Steven in the Burger King parking lot.
Twice?
This door on the train kept us entertained for an hour and a half.